I write it backwards. Used to tell my mama that I love her, now she's sad shit. I swear that I like the way you move, little baby, mash it. I don't want no luck, look shawty, I just want that passion. I remember seeing you naked in my act, bitch. Shawty, please don't tell me that you hate me, that you act, bitch. I don't need no luck, yeah.
What are the YouTubers supposed to skip back with another action? Today we're to, mehki, raine, Zoom. The homie told me to check out, well, a lot of y'all actually told me to check out mehki, raine. But the first homie I popped up told me to react to the song. So I'm pleasing all of y'all at once. No homo if you're males. But mehki, raine, excited to hear this track. I believe this is part of your album, Calm Before the Storm. First reaction, excited to hear this track. Don't know what type of style you're going to be on this one, bro. But I did see Helena on the side, so I think... Nah, I'm going to just get that out the way. I don't think you're going to go on the MCR route, but I'm excited to hear this track, bro. So straight to the touch. Can't get the handyman started. We don't swear. Check out the line, bro.
Zoom, zoom, zoom.
Sounds like you've been inspired by Kid Cudi.
Stop the lying. What you bring? What is you providing? I put up in the cool, now they see me gliding.
Okay.
The pill, seeing stars, now I'm flying. Too many niggas say my name, stop the lying. So many lies.
Travis Scott influences too, bro. Okay.
Like a fortress, now I'm in a mansion. Where's the memories captured? Burn bridges, see the ashes. Listen, make sure you catch this. Move on to the funny things. She fell in love and she asked me for a wedding ring.
What?
I'ma do the dash on the bitch, find me a suit. She don't even know why I'm going through. I'm going here.
Bro,
I'ma do the dash. She
the way he said that was funny as fuck. What?
I'ma do the dash on the bitch, find me a suit. She don't even know why I'm going through. I'm going here. What means to her?
I'ma
do the dash on the bitch, find me a suit. She don't even know why
I'm going
through. I'm going here. What means to her?
Okay.
Why they plotting? Why they scheming? Find the demons, get the demons off me. Zoom, zoom, zoom.
Yo.
Zoom, zoom, zoom.
Okay.
Zoom, zoom, zoom.
Mehki, raine, bro. You just got yourself a fan, bro. Wasn't, didn't know what to expect from you on this track, bro. But your vocals, I see why you have sort of a cult following already. Because your vocals, bro, it gives me sort of vibes of Travis Scott with a hint of Kid Cudi during the chorus, like the Zoom part. Bro, was beautiful. But I was messing with this, bro. Mehki, raine, I'm going to definitely have to check out more of the music, bro, because Zoom, Zoom, Zoom was a banger, bro. Messing with it all the way. But Mehki, bro, just work on your flow a little bit because you sort of had a little hiccup, I want to say, around... 150, wait, no, I think like the 1 minute mark, probably around there. But bro, that dude the dash on the bitch, bro, that bar right there was priceless. That shit had me dying, bro. But this song was fire. Mehki, I hope I'm saying her name right, by the way, too. Keep doing your thing, bro. Keep making these bangers, and I'm definitely have to follow you on SoundCloud, bro. Cause I need more of your music, bro. Cause this is fire. Or your YouTube channel. I don't know which one you have. But if you did enjoy, be sure to like, subscribe, comment, share. Let me know if you thought in the comment section down below. If you have any other reaction to this one, in the comment section, every single comment that I will get to yours. When I can, bro.